epoxy that was a strange coincidence. I discovered this material while I was doing this series with the book covers. That was in the late 80s and 90s. I tried to copy the shininess of these book covers. They have this protection coating, and I was somehow experimenting with different top coats like acrylic lacquer or any other transparent materials, and somehow I discovered this epoxy resin, and since then I stuck with it.